everyone, and welcome to Loving It on Keto. I'm Wendy, and today I have hit a major milestone.
Your weight is 182.8 pounds.
Woo-hoo!
100 pounds.
100 pounds total. Woo-hoo!
I woke up, got on the scale, and I weighed 182.8 pounds. Oh my gosh, folks, I have lost 100 pounds. I can't tell you how excited I am about this. My major weight loss journey started in 2005 when I was at my highest weight of 282 pounds. I had a lap band put on, and I have had a rocky weight loss journey since then. It's been a very long 14 years of up and down and up and down and up and down. And finally, in February 2019 of this year, I found the ketogenic lifestyle. My husband and I hopped on board for health reasons and for weight loss reasons. And as of to date, since February 2019, I have lost 43 pounds. And I can't tell you how excited I am about that. Considering it took me 14 years with a lap band, with a 500 to 800 calorie diet and food deprivation lifestyle, and then gaining and losing the same 25 pounds, oh, I don't know, probably 100 times before I found the ketogenic lifestyle. I am extremely excited because on Tuesday, November 19th, which is in 72 hours, I am scheduled to have my lap band finally absolutely removed. And it has needed to be removed for over 2 years. It's caused, besides ulcers in my esophagus, in the top of my stomach, as well as other various medical things, it just needs to come out. And now that I found the keto lifestyle, I'm excited because I no longer need that lap band anymore as a crutch. And I'm not saying that bariatric surgery isn't right for everybody. I'm not saying that the lap band isn't right for everybody. It just did not work for me. And the good news is the ketogenic lifestyle is perfect for me. It's perfect for my husband, and we're going to continue this journey and we're going to vlog it along the way. So anyway, today my husband and I are going to get in the car, go pick up my mom, and we've got our little dog Sally, and we're going to go take a ride. This time of year, Arizona is absolutely beautiful. It's in the 70s today. We're going to take a drive through the Superstition Mountain area. We're going to take my mom, and we're going to explore the Superstition State Park, take a look at it. They've got some camping sites there, and my husband and I do like to camp, and winter is when you camp in Arizona. So we're going to take a look at it. I'll show you guys if I take any pictures and maybe a few shots of the Superstition Mountain Range so you can see what they like, and I'll add them to the end. But anyway, folks, I will be filming a vlog of going to the hospital on Tuesday and a little bit afterwards, and then once I start being able to eat real food again, I'll be showing those vlogs as well. So come along with me on my journey, folks, and come along with me on the pictures at the end here of what we did on our ride today. If you like what you see, please like, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. Please leave comments. Let me know what you guys would like to see. I know right now it's been lap band intrinsic, and I apologize for that, but it is a part of my life. But soon to be over, soon to be out, and soon I'll be moving on. So everybody, I'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day. Bye.